This is the SciSys Kasparov Turbo 16K, a 1850 USCF chess computer from 1985. It has a 12 megahertz processor and 17 levels. In this video, I put it against DGT Centaur for a quick game. What other matchups would you like to see?